Hi everyone! In this video I'll show you how you can make this hockey board game. It's a fun game to play. Let's get started!
We'll start by making the frame of the board game. Plane it down into the right thickness. You can find the plans on my Patreon page. Grout out a groove on the bottom to glue the board in place. Chamfer the edge of the frame. Cut the board down to the right dimension. Make a mitered frame for the board. It's easier to sand the inside and the outside of the frame before you glue it all together. Now you can sand the top and the sides of the frame smooth. I'm reinforcing the frame with 5mm dowels. I had some leftovers and this will be the stretcher. Plane it down a little bit thinner. Cut the stretcher down to length. And now you can make a goal on the miter saw. Glue the stretcher in place. I'm making the buckets out of recycled skateboards. Sand down the graphics on the belt sander. Countersink the hull of the bucks for some more grip. Mark and drill the location of the hole for the elastic cord. Tie a knot on one side of the elastic cord. Measure the length so you have enough bounce on the cord and tie a knot on the other side.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Maybe share the video with your friends and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my new videos. And I'm almost at 10,000 subscribers. I'm so happy with it. It's so awesome. And I will do a giveaway at 10,000 subscribers. So be sure to subscribe so you don't miss the giveaway. Bye!